blue one looks tasty, but the red one is spicy, and I like spicy. So anyway, blue or red? I came to the second store and even in it the chips are in different packages. Why do they do it? Why can't they put a white box with a big sign chips? Why make it so complicated? Well, the blue one looks tasty, but the red one is spicy, and I like spicy. So anyway, blue or red?
Hello, welcome to the Shop Chain of Stores. How can I help you? Okay, that'll be $9. Goodbye.